Hello everybody, my name is Mikey Puff and welcome back to Elden Ring. So I'm in a spooky place that you probably won't remember me going to in the last video. Well, I was kind of roaming aimlessly and found a warp gate that I was supposed to go to anyway. But it's basically this guy. You give this guy death root and he gives you something. So, yeah. Also, when I joined in, like, this brand new part of the world, which all the way over here in no man's land, this fucking thing, which I'm able to target, which I plan on fucking with, if it attacks me. Oh, it's boss. That's cool. Well, hopefully it's not just angry with me. They just kind of fuck off. That's what we plan on doing. Okay. Okay. Also, do apologize that my head has been in the way of the health bar this entire fucking time. I forgot. Birds. Let's go ahead and do that. These guys are worth quite a few souls. Oh. more stamina than I do brain. Which... that looks really... I found my new grinding spot. Wow! They do a lot of damage just to the shields. Shindy. Well, now I gotta go fucking get those souls back. Please, I can. Well, that's cool. So now, what do I do? Well, I need to go get my souls back. Again. Okay. Everything here burns. Okay, fuck me a run. Could have sworn I made like much, much higher falls than that, but I could just be retarded. That's fine. Though I'll just come back once I get everything figured out. Oh crap. So I'm back. There's a dragon over there. Another one of these guys over here. Which no cool. We are actually going to stay the fuck away from that bow shit. And we're go down here. We want to invade Castle Morn. Right. If I remember right, there's gonna be a fucking arrow that's just like 15 now. Yeah, there it is. That giant. Style. Still don't know what the significance of swords are, but hey, it's whatever. Another big castle over there. So I've got to pooch. Much more. Don't touch grace. Eat some grass. Shit. Better be a hammer in here. We'll be angry. Hey, dog. Aggressive petting. Let's see how you guys work. Back up, buddy. Take your gross ass mouth and just fuck off. Oh. Once you got flare ups. I wanted to be artsy fartsy with that, but it was not working out for me. Okay. Get your grease going! You big pumpkin.
Hello.
That first is an only mistake. Your battle strats seem to be pretty good there, though. So, you know, good effort, I guess. Goodies about. Then I can't imagine this boy be any harder than what everything else was here. Sucks, guys.
Stone. Gravity. That's gravity.
Now... was dealing with
Discord admin and admin powers.
Make sure my neck beard was in order. You know, usual suit. Now, seem different. Standard Dark Souls slug. Did you drop the spear? These guys are pretty fucking ugly. Long Shaft Axe, my nickname in high school. Right after Hindled here, Hilt Larry. Twinblade Talisman. Okay, let's see what he would do. Enhances final hit of chain attacks. Every hit's a final hit if you hit something hard enough. Technically in combat, which sucks a big dick. Just hop back up here, go back to that grace and see if I can't find my way back up. In the castle. I'm back, everybody. I have no access to my mount here. Fuck. stuck here, huh? Combat roll. Go. Let's try this again. So we go down. It just leads us back down there. Fuck that noise. Okay. I thought I was making progress today. Apparently fucking no.
It's time again. We're running through the night.
All right, so I just gotta go past all this one, please. Abdul likes it to climb here. Oh, these guys are faster than what I thought. Alrighty. Let's not scare my buddy, please. Itch. Notice one just completely just falls off. That's right, come on. Oh, you have a weapon now, huh? That's cute. So that tell me about the grace. I need to be down here. Nothing. Alright. Thank you. job to kill his brother. That was a bit rude to find. You both fell for it.
Yeah,
well, there a blood suit? Hey, friend!
There's a face I've not seen before.
Yeah.
I'm Edgar. Warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godric himself.
Oh, yeah?
So you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled.
Same as the millennials.
Or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said. And true enough, they're foul inside and out.
That's how they smell, too.
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
I'm very
but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Arena. Thank you. I'm in your debt.
I know.
But I can't leave yet.
Bullshit.
Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must...
That's insane, dude.
...to ensure the treasured sword of Morn does not fall...
Give it to me! I use swords!
If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once. If you see her father.
Where's this fucking sword at, bro? I have a feeling. Woo hoo. Oh no, that is actually fun. Oh, he rolls off. Yep. Okay. Relatable. Relatable. There's a ladder down here. That's cool. So I need to find Miss Arena. Can I live from that? Yeah. Alright. Oh, this should be easier. Actually, I'm not so bad. Nice. If we could find Arena again, pretty pog. Was she over here? Question mark? No. Was she over here? Question mark. Also, no. Oh yeah, she is. She is. Was. Was she? John over there. so I'm not gonna fuck with this shit. Oh, those are some dogs. I got those chests, yeah. Let these guys do their thing. Where the fuck's Arena at?
Trade again.
Did you have? You had that stuff. I thought I knew where she was. I clearly do not. What's this? Oh, it's just morning again. Fuck. Okay. Agile South Lake. Honestly, don't know. Not sure if y'all can hear that or not. If you can't, well, don't worry about it. If you do, sorry.
You've met Garank, I take it.
Then,
owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms.
Comrades.
I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Orb. I serve the God that I might put this following only the ghosts who live in death for their merits, and so it is.
Okay. You're freaky. Hello?
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
I thought I had you much higher than that.
I didn't know I'd be doing my job. Just lay out your arms.
You got freaky teeth too.
Those words were not gonna maybe prove my prayers. Well,
I remember talking about all of this already. I must not have saved, or must save like a fucked one, because I remember having that to plus 7 already. Sorry, killed Godric and shit. Huh. I just don't know anymore. I could just be stupid, y'all. Very well could just be stupid. Now that I'm thinking about it, oh no, I'm at the same level as I would have been. So, what we do, we're gonna go. I try to find a way to break that lock. Now, I was key to some old ass building. Where would I be? Hey, chest. Those fucking keys are just like whatever. Like, I'm sure they're good for something, right? It's just, big wide open space. Ooh! Ooh! It's a one of the walking mausoleums. I've seen one of them before. get to do with that? That's probably where I need to go to. Actually, it's pretty cute. Alright, let's go see about these fucking, like, thunderbolt. All these like frog face looking people. Crap. It's always crap. That looks like a fate I do not own. Grace. And those of you wondering why I don't have a component that casts fireball yet, or whatever, flame sling, I'm only keeping it there for comfort, because there's no firebombs in this game. That shadow kind of like over encroach like that freaks me out, man. So I remember the one dude was like talking about a key. Thank you. back wins again. Yes, friends. Hi. You are not friends. Looks like you two dropped the war pick, though. Treasure up here. Hail, yes. Hello.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
Rune arcs. Grants blessing of an equipped great rune on use. Rift shield. Don't know what that does. Sure.
Done? Well, be on your way then.
Fuck you. Dude. Tell people that at work just so they'd leave. You being a dick. There's the grace up here. I've already been here though. I've not. Okay. Hard to tell what churches have been inducing as they're all the fucking same. I'm actually going out of the church. Does that mean this is a tier? That makes Daddy happy. Nowhere near where I need to be. I'm pretty sure I still have to be at that light somewhere. Who the fuck is messaging me now? Alright. Old rats. Bats. Kaiser, I swear to God. Chase, huh? Dragon grease. quest status so I can see what the hell guys are wanting now. It's gotta be in a catch race of mine. That's cool. Whatever. There's a dude over here. Hello. You got mushrooms around you. It's there somewhere. Another path leading back to the foot of the Erd Tree. An ancient tunnel. Let's go, Tora. Grand Lift of Dectus. Uh-huh. Okay. Very, Okay. Fuck this place. Let's go back to where we know if shit makes sense. Maybe this area. Should be easier with a map. Barely certain I've been here before. Oh my god, Cosby, what the fuck? Jesus fucking Christ. Kaiser, you motherfucker! Ah! Can't even pause it because I'm fucking bugged. I had to tell him I was recording, but hopefully he understands. I don't want to talk to him, so damn. It's a dark. Looks like there's items over there, too. works. Oh, there went that idea. Yeah, we're not ready to fight that dragon yet, but that is exactly what we needed. Just seems kind of cliche to have it being hit by a dragon. You know? It's in the dragon's key. Turn out of me. No. Combo with the motherfucking flowers. Thank God for the horse having a double jump, otherwise I would have died a lot more by now. So now I should just be able to go here. Which, you know, A-O-O-K. I'm gonna get rid of this because it won't bother me. That's fancy. I made lasagna! Love that commercial. Stupid as hell, but damn. Ooh, this place. Let's go ahead and save. Well, at least have a spot ready for us. About to have another seal? Or another key? It's one of these ladies. Hi.
You're fiend. Oh, what? Without even the half. To find the.
Aren't you just three bags of dicks? Motherfucker on horseback over there. Touch grass and bail the fuck out. See, I was thinking it was just gonna be some bullshit where I was just like, oh no, I just die if I got three. thank God it ain't. Like the whole Skyrim thing where we go to college in Winterhold. The magic into my name, and now I'm gonna walk out like a fucking wizard. See, there's all the magic crystals and shit. There's the rooster. This place gives me like vague, and I mean like really vague as like Yharnam Bubs. Aren't you all just a big bag of dick? Race ahead, turn left, no bird ahead except luckily God. Alright. Why am I locked on him? Okay. And no one's over here, so go ahead and just like... You have flare outs. Necessary on my head. Is it behind it? No? I wouldn't say that's necessary, but it'll help. Grace. You get Moses before and after his like fucking wig. That's cool. Outside? It's kind of lame. Draw it down. Okay. Skelly man. Multiple skelly men. Yeah. so FP from you. You motherfucker! I don't use that. Stop taking it. Bottom over there that I cannot afford to fuck up with right now. That's grease. Fuck up here real quick. Get blood town urges. Yo! No! Elf looking motherfucker. Okay, whatever. That's fun. That's fun. He got me. He got me good. Dick. Not sure how fucking unicorn talks to me. I'm fabulous. Hello, y'all. I'm just gonna take this. I do so close up to like try left. Oh wait, that's right. What's straight ahead? Ah, that would've missed. Jack shit's what I would've missed. Second puppy. More than a second puppy. I got two of them. Cock and ball. Let's see what this new armor looks like. Slash, if I can wear it. Ooh. It's fancy armor. Damn liar, whoever you are. But you know what? Fuck your message anyway. You dick.
Hello.
So we go this way. Tree of unlocks. Fuck me run, huh? There's four of them. Good luck with that, losers. This is my stuff, thank you. Oh, crystals here. I look like some bougie boy now. Would you like to try that again? That is a purple item. Scroll and a cookbook. Not necessarily the same amount of importance, I think, but you know, good deal. You're supposed to be. Something. There's a lot of you here that I do not care for. There's a pot! I'm out. Protect me. I didn't sign up to do no pop bullshit.
He's the pot man. Doop, 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 doop,
doop, doop. Spin my way, baby. You spin me right round, baby. Right round. When you go down, when you go down, down. Oh, come on. Give her the tip. This honeypot needs the tip. Backside. Yes.
Hello.
Hey, how you doing, big man? How you doing? Oh, nice. I'm sure that would have worked once. The purple card. A pot. Only I had a lot. I would assume this would be the way to go. Nope. You know what they say by assuming? I'm usually fucking wrong. To bleed. Let's go. Stuff your mouth full. I only really have to worry about you. Hi. Okay. Very incorrect. Again. So that boss, totally going to fucking wreck me, huh? Throw. You look like a bleed caster. Sounded adorable. Oh, well, fuck. Hey, let's just go. Brian sounds like a cool name. Ooh, look at you. Oh. Let's go, Brian. It's a puppy! It's a spellcasting dog. Almost had that one too. That would have been an easy one. I still managed to fuck it up. Oh, now I'm all the way back here. I like the Sith fight on steroids. Y'all can go and suck my nuts. Yeah, y'all can go and suck my nuts. They ain't doing jack shit. All right. I'm making that fight a lot harder than what it needs to be, I think. That's a new one. I was gonna let you live. Can I craft? Oh. That was weird. Brown again. Yeah, I fell to Brown. Sorry, Bron. Only slightly. Your sacrifice will not be lost.
I have another spell slot. Ha ha ha.
Nothing over here. Nothing over there. We continue on. Crap. Hot people. Okay, you hurt. I'll deal with the pots one at a time, man. You got two faces on you, huh? You dropped something too, huh? It's awfully nice of you. Good to drop. Stab. I'm glad I got something for doing all the way. Slender sword. Equipped. Yeah, it's looking at me. Okay. Let's just hope it goes away. That works with everything, right? Oh, killed something for me. Giant crab. Yes, hurt the crab. I'm fine with this. Look at that. I reckon I need to... That's a gate. This looks like a door that I cannot open. I need a rest point. I have no idea where that will take me. I'm pretty sure this guy is about to kick my ass. Thank you. Fuck you. They can parry. That's cool. Thought that was a real nice addition to Elden Ring where, you know, enemies can parry you. I know it was in Dark Souls 3 and subsequently Dark Souls 1, and I've not played Dark Souls 2 to worry about it, but, you know, it's real nice that they can just fucking dunk on you like they do. Really, very intuitive game. Right ahead. So, okay. You're a bitch. Just cease to exist. You wary of sorcery, okay. Does it mean I can hit it? No, it just means everyone's a fucking spellcaster ahead. That's always beautiful. Good luck. That's not words I'd like to go by. This ain't a boss, is it? Score? No. CJ play? Oh, that's creepy. I pray to God I have my dogs.
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh.
This turned
and
into Death Stranding awfully fucking quick. She's down. Yep, that's damage. Okay. This fight is so fucking creepy. I hate it. That's cool. Did not know they could do that. Alright. Woo! No, fuck you. See you. hit them with sand, but... That was oddly easy. That better not be no fucking phase two.
Oh, my beloved.
Oh god damn it, there's a phase two of it.
Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. You.
Oh, fuck, there is a phase two.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Send word far and wide.
Does that mean you're letting me live? Do I? Yeah? I live?
Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon.
Oh no, I'm just going to straight up die.
And the majesty of the night she conjureth.